and Benny. Nowadays, we have so many advanced facilities that made our life much easier and convenient. In one of the greatest equipment, mobile phone, is a necessity we can't live without. The TV show which attracts you every single day leads a battle among you and your sibling for the remote control. Applications like communication, microwave oven, remote control, all started at one important concept, electromagnetism. Don't you ever ask questions like how these terrific applications work and how these applications relate to which certain scientific principles? What knowledges we will get in depth from the principles? Continue with this video, let's get started for our journey. We talk about the mobile phone at the beginning. We use it to communicate with others. When you call somebody far from you, you will turn to a digital signal. The antenna in your phone receives the digital signal and transmits it to a form of electromagnetic waves. The electromagnetic waves then travel through the way to the receiver tower. The tower will play a role in further signal processing and send the signal to the target tower. Microwave oven. Literally, what is microwave? Basically, microwave is a high-frequency electromagnetic wave. It cannot produce heat itself. The magnetron in the microwave oven transfers electric energy into microwaves and penetrates food at an oscillation frequency of 2450 MHz per second. The food then absorbs the microwaves, oscillates rapidly at 2.45 billion times, and produces a large amount of fractional heat. Finally, the food is heated.
Miss Lin, what is electromagnetic wave? Great question. EMW is a dynamic state of electromagnetic field, or electromagnetic fields reading as waves. It was proposed by James Clerk Maxwell in 1865. EMW possesses wave-particle duality. You may be confused about this complicated stuff, but let's be simpler. What about sound wave? Most of us know sound wave too well. It was consisted of crest, trough, wavelength, frequency, and wave speed. The structure of EMW is the same as one of sound waves, but what's different is that EMW doesn't need mediums to propagate, and it can propagate at vacuum. In addition, the EMW propagates in a constant rate of velocity, which is 3 times 10 to the power of 8 meters per second. Well, you know, the speed of light.
Oh, I see, Miss Lan. But could you please tell me what's the expression for the energy of EMW?
Okay, the magnitude of the energy of EMW is depends on pointing vector, which is S equals E times H. Pointing vector means an energy flow density vector in electromagnetic field. In this expression, S represents the pointing vector, E represents electric field strength, H represents magnetic field strength. The unit is watts per meter square. In conclusion, electromagnetic waves are everywhere. They can't be seen or touched, but it has had a profound impact on today's technology and communication. Thanks for watching.